from that.
Monday, you met with the Deputy Attorney General, Rob Rosenstein.
Right.
Did you ask for a recommendation?
What I did is I was going to fire Comey. My decision. It was not...
You had made the decision before they came in the room.
I was going to fire Comey. There's no good time to do it, by the way.
Because in your letter you said I accepted their recommendation.
Yeah, well,
so you had already made the decision.
I was going to fire regardless.